I come from Monument Valley, Utah, which is on the Navajo Reservation. It's very rural, and it's not as easy to like run to the doctor for a checkup. You know, my grandmother suffered from diabetes, and my mother got cancer, and she passed away, and it was just really hard because these treatments are just non-existent out there. A lot of people think about healthcare, and I think they kind of take it for granted. But these are things that members in my community still struggle with now. The Native American Research Internship started back in 2010. We're trying to address a problem of not enough representation of Native Americans and Alaskan Natives in biomedical health science careers. The program is held for 10 weeks on the University of Utah campus. It's an internship designed to give you research experience by providing cultural mentors, Native American professionals, usually from the University of Utah, to encourage students and share cultural and professional teachings. We recruit from all over the nations, and we have over 72 different tribal representations. These students come from different backgrounds, but they all are facing the same struggles, as well as issues with their education.
You know, I couldn't really relate to a lot of the pre-med students at my undergraduate institution. And one of the best parts of NARI is getting a bunch of Native students together and cultivating these really long-lasting friendships. Having people close in age, close in career development that have similar backgrounds to me, that really changed the game for me. I was paired with Dr. Kalani Raphael. He's a physician and then also does clinical research at the University of Utah.
Jenna Murray, incredible human. I'm not Native American, but there's a lot of similarities between Hawaiian culture and Native American culture. We were able to talk about history, how it affected our peoples. There's a lot of deep bonding that happens between students and their cultural mentors.
I just felt really lucky that I was paired with him. He really did make me feel like I was part of the lab, didn't like hold himself on this like pedestal.
And it's not just a research internship. It's talking about culture and history, incorporating all of those things together to help them develop their career goals.
I wasn't afraid to ask him questions, and I was able to make mistakes and learn and grow from them.
Mentoring to me is important because I see promise in people, and I want to give them what I didn't know or understand in a digestible format that can make it not so intimidating.
And now I'm in a position where I get to come back and provide some of that to students too, which I love.
Hello, everyone. Sasakayith na Jenna Murray Meinani Hunt na Nuwe. My name is Jenna Murray. Good evening. It's really nice to be here.
I think these programs can be really impactful in terms of not only identifying where the health disparities are, what they are, how to best address them, but also producing physicians to go out into the communities that they come from and take care of people, build up that workforce to really help patients in a culturally responsible way.
Everything that I've been able to accomplish really is because I have so much good support. I have a really, really great community and support system around me, and just really, really grateful for that.